we have to stay together with the fans in good and in bad times. I think we celebrated a lot over the past years, and this was amazing for the fans also. And now it's the opposite. Now we go through bad times, but I think the real Real Madrid fans will go with us also the hard way, and that's life. That's the life of a footballer, I think.
Close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us. In